It ain't nothing like getting knowledge. 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 Gotta get the knowledge.
I just told my son, you can't copyright because it's my shit. Gotta get the knowledge.
Hey y'all, I am back with another one. I'm just trying out new things, you know. I was sitting down and I got this song. It's more words to it, but I like the chorus part to it. So I hope y'all like it, because it ain't nothing like it, because knowledge is power and power is knowledge, okay? But I want to talk about being in tune with what you feel. What I would like to say to the people, everybody has that gift. The only thing is, the reason why we don't see it being, appreciated is simply because a lot of us, haven't figured out what it is. And it's not just one gift. Oh, no, you're the whole package, and I dreamt last night. That's why I put this detachment picture here with the many different parallel worlds in the back. Simply because I had a dream that you can't attach yourself to one place because you don't belong in one place. That's where movement come in at. Like, it was like a symbolic dream. It wasn't even, I don't know if people have had these kind of dreams. Like, it ain't nobody there. It's just a message. Like, this is your message. You ain't getting no actors. You ain't make up no actors in your head. This is just the message that I'm going to put in your head. And you sleep on this all night into the grand rising. From the grand set into the grand rising, okay? It showed me in my dream, like, me becoming so attached to everything. Okay, that includes the children. That even includes this body. A lot of stuff. And a lot of masters have ascendant. And we look at them, right? What if, just hear me out. What if Takeoff is an ascendant master? Now, I'm going to be honest. I think he may be. The reason why I say this is because he got a song called Infinity. I think it's called Infinity. And in the back of that picture, you will see a number 8, Infinity, behind him. And what does that number 8 mean? Well, not number 8, it's 8 sideways. It's forever. And then I really want to say this. We all are old souls in these avatars, but I really want to say this. What if he was an ascended master and knew, like how my grandma said, you literally have some of this here. They come in just to have fun. See, I think we take it too seriously. I think that's the issue with some of us. And, you know, I want to run this across right quick. It was so funny that I read, because I got recommended a channel. I think I shared that video, but in another video, I think it was a short video. No, it wasn't. It wasn't no short. It was a regular video. I think Tom's, some stuff. I forgot his name, but anyhow, the people on the page, right? This is funny. I get what Truth's saying. It was so funny, though. It was funny because I had a chance to look at it from a different angle, right? I said, the man telling them, You inviting demons and this and that. Don't do it. That's drugs. And the man says, like, you fear it because you never experienced it. And I could tell he never experienced it. It's the fear in him. You know what? It's the scariness that's in people. Real talk. It's the scariness. And they can't deny it, but they try to use religion to cover their scariness up, right? And I like the comment when the dude came back at him. He was like, dog, that's a scary person you're worshiping. Like, I'd rather be on Team Jesus, the ultimate one. The love and caring one, your God sound dangerous, man. I'm good. And he talking about repent. I like the fact that the guy didn't repent. The guy told him he into spirituality. And then this person say spirituality is the demon. I couldn't do nothing but laugh. You should get into your Bible and read it. And I like the comeback that the other person had. The other person said, you only say that because that's what you've been taught. Who taught you that? Did you learn it all by yourself or was it a family tradition? I said, got him. He said, I've been doing this for over 25 years. And in my vibe, I felt like, damn, he said 25 years. So me and him probably around the same age. If not, he probably, he a little older than me. If he said he'd been doing around 25 years, because I've been on my heart, and it ain't being hurt, it's the principle. See, I want people to understand. When I put that in my heart, I ain't trying to be my heart. Got to look at the principles of my heart. And when I hear that name, it reminds me to be loving, caring, you know, not taking food. That's what the Mahat is. So if y'all coming with all that other stuff, man, get the hell up out of here. Because at the end of the day, everybody got a name. That's their title. That's their logo. Some of them slave names, to be honest. At least Mahat wasn't no slave as far as I'm concerned. I ain't going to lie about that. I thought about it. I was like, man, I ain't going to change my name. It's like the vibe, like they want me to change my name. Get over it. It's going to stay there for a long, long time till I decide. And right now, I ain't on that right now. And if I did change it, guess what? It'll probably be too hooty. Then, I'm going to keep if it was, then you ain't getting around it because every name that I put going to stand on the fucking principle. You got all these Jesus around here, and that's their legal name. But you going to tell them they can't have their name because something you believe in, man, get the fuck out of here. I wouldn't even give a fuck if a person had herpes as their name. I wouldn't care if they had devil, demon. And I've seen people with names like that. And I've seen people try to criticize them. Who is you? You can't listen. You going to criticize somebody. You got to go look in the mirror at yourself first because you ain't without blemish. Ain't nobody on this planet without blemish. Even Jesus got baptized by John the Baptist. That's a fun fact. Don't you know, unless you sin, you get baptized. You get baptized for no other reason. And to me, sin ain't what people think it is. Nah. Sin back in the days from the Babylon day, sin was the last name. How you got the Williams last names, the Moore's last names. Those were literally people last name. These people said, oh, we're going to take it and we're going to make it into this. That was a person's whole last name. Real talk, those was people last names. And they don't make it. I know that person like, golly, boy. They don't turn my whole last name into an evil name. That's what they did. That's why I say everything is inverted. Ain't nobody gonna tell me they ain't switched it all around. They left no crumbs on the table. You said, we gonna get them. We gonna make them just like this. We gonna have them living in fear. But I'm telling y'all, they back. They back. They are back. Again. They are back again. You better believe. They never really. Nobody leave. Matter can't get outside of space. Where the matter gonna go? You or the matter? The universe is the space. What I did with my... Oh, gosh. Then I got somebody. You know, you have people that try to bring your vibrations down. You feel me? Somebody tried to do that. They text me some crazy stuff. And at the end of the day, they told me. I told them. They said something. I said, go. They said, F me. And I said, go F yourself. And they said something. They said, bend over. And then I said, bend over. And they said, tell your mama. Now, I'm going to be honest with y'all. 23 years ago, I'd have went and found that person. Probably would have shot him this time. If put the old, non-caring, when you talk about somebody, mama, like that, and I know you know mama for you to say that, told that person, you're blocked. Talking about they got a new phone. You don't text nobody phone 4:54 in the morning asking them, who is this? And if you a woman doing that, you ain't no real woman. If you got to check your man, that ain't your man. That's everybody, man. Like my granddaddy told me, a dope man is everybody, man. He ain't even no dope man. He ain't even got nothing to sell. I told that Negro, I called him a Negro, you're blocked in virtual life from me. And if he don't know who I am, when he see me, he try to say something to me, I'ma just go on my phone, because I'm saving the text so I can show it to him. I'm going to keep walking. All that, I ain't no man. You know who the hell I was. Because why would you say, go tell your mama? You could have said, why? You could have said me. You a person who I told about my mama. You think you hurted me like that. Negro, you ain't hurt me. You hurt yourself. You can't hurt me. Not like that. That used to hurt, but I've ascended upon that. I'm above that now. You got to try something else now. And that's what I'm saying. That's how I know people used to do that just to make me feel some kind of way. And I used to fall for it every time I was facing 30 years. But not this time. See, I know the law of repetition. You already know the situation about my mama. You know what I'm saying? You know how she left this planet. And then you want to, you know what I'm saying, talk down on her. That's okay. I can't handle that no more. May the energy you put out come back to you. That's the way it is. I ain't hating on you, and may a good vibration be over your energy. Because, see, if I wield negativity over them, then I put myself at the spot with them. I can't do that. I learned how to transmute that energy, y'all. That's, I'm telling you how to transmute it. He wanted me to get mad so bad, I couldn't do it. I'm like, oh, hell, now that little spot, that blockage right there. He wanted me to get so mad and come into his low vibrational world. Oh, not today, Satan. You really truly exist. But nah, because Satan is inky. That Negro ain't nowhere near close to inky in intelligence. Inky is a good deceiver. Tell your mama. You go tell her. How about that? And the way I heard about my mama used to fight me, and I don't think you would have wanted to tell her that. Because my mama was a fighter, too. I think you want to tell old girl that. Oh, and I went to the wash house, right? And I figured it out. People love getting in your video. See, I knew it, but I just couldn't prove it. But I was able to prove it yesterday. Sure was. I wonder, should I add that to the end? I just might gonna add it. Is there anything else that I would like to say? Thank y'all for watching my videos, man. In women and men, just stay, you know, stay. I'm telling y'all what happened. Try to take my vibration down. You gonna text me 4:54 in the morning in the Grand Riser? Come on now, how you gonna do that? You gonna text me that time? Come on, get it together. The like I said, the old me would have willed something negative on him. The moment I read that text and he said that about my mama, I felt like, ooh, I hope you get, but not this time, you won't get me. See, because for what I will for him, I'm actually willing it for myself. So I can't stoop that low. I know how that energy flow. Hell nah, you won't get me. Nope, I'm Gucci. And good things, you know, I will him the best. I ain't hating on you, but I can't deal with you no more. I don't care if you say you could have said me. And that's what I'm saying. I ain't know that was you. Yes, you did. Why you said my mama? You could have said tell me to bend over. You know what I'm saying? You could have said it to me, but you could have said tell my daddy. You wanted to say that because you wanted me to feel some kind of way. And guess what? I do. I blocked you. Blocked you in real life. And I blocked you over the internet. That's all. And I'm not going to tell my sons nothing. You know, I realize how my energy is. Like, real talk, I don't put my sons none of my business. But if I stop, like, talking somebody, because I don't have no boy, like, lovers, none of that, just friends. I stop talking to somebody, some kind of way they follow suit. And I don't put them in none of my business. They wouldn't know who the person is. Mm-mm. And I'd be like, you saw such a thing? Nah, I don't deal with that person. So, hey, my tribe vibe with me, baby. Truly reality hacking. Think that's reality hacking? I don't have to tell them nothing. And they could pick up on that vibe and don't want to deal with your ass either. Is there anything else? Nope, that's it. I'm out. Peace.